What is art? A poem? A song? A painting? People have been searching for explanations and boundaries ever since the concept of art was created. But what does art mean to other people?
My name is Jesse Hixenbach.
My name is Loretta.
Thornton.
My name is Ryan Posey.
I think that art is anything and anywhere. Everything that someone once made is art.
I love paintings and drawings and photography, but my favorite kind of art is poetry.
Art is any sort of creative undertaking, whether that be like paintings or even like film.
Is this your expression of your imagination, basically, using any technique?
I think art is like a universal way to bring everybody together because it shares a lot of ideas that people like connects with.
Whatever comes to your mind, whatever your moods are, whatever you're feeling is a form of expression. It's very broad, you can do it. Creating images, broad as music, sculpture, even speaking.
You can't have a world without art. It's impossible. It's a building. It's everything.
Art, like, it calms people down. It brings people together, just like by its beauty.
Art brings everything together. Art is like, it's just like a universal thing that everyone shares.
Anything is art. Anything is art. Life is art. The way you walk is art. The way you talk, the way you treat others is art.
The world can function without art. Blue and I am right beside you, awake to taking the view.